Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another Workout Wednesday. That's right, we're here for another spin session, back in with maximum training camps to smash it up and get sweaty on the bike. Come on! Right, guys and girls, if you're watching on YouTube, please tap that thumbs up button, smash that subscribe button, and also knock those bell notifications to all so you get notified every single time I upload a new video. And don't forget, by just hitting that thumbs up, it also helps YouTube to understand that the videos that I'm doing are just what you guys are looking for. All right? If you're watching on Facebook, do me a favor, drop me a like. And also, if you can't have time to give me a comment or anything like that, share it on your page, okay? Let other people know what we're doing. Let other people know that these classes are here. Because there might be somebody at home with a spin bike that wants to jump on and use it. Or just somebody that might like the tunes. And they might just want to use it for a bit of motivation to uplift them. So sharing it on your page would be a massive, massive appreciation. All right? You can wait till we're finished. You don't have to do it now. If you're watching and you are new, then hi there. Hope you're all good. My name is Matt Kalinkas. I work on spin. I work with hand positions, all right? Hand position one at the front right here. Two is right in the center. And then three is right at the top, okay? I also do a lie down position where you put your forearms on the handlebars and get yourself down in that slipstream position. And I also do another movement that you might not be able to see from there called a hover, which is where your hands will be in three. I use the water bottle cages just because I'm different, okay? And you'll lift your bum off the saddle so you're isolating your hamstrings and glutes, okay? And that is the hover position. The resistance is by a percentage, 90% being the heaviest that you can still move the pedals at, 80% being the heaviest that you can hit the beat at, 75 being a comfortable beat hitting resistance, 70 more of a double time resistance, 60% is a good heavy sprint, and then 50% is a good fast sprint. Okay? All right, that's the intro done. Guys and girls, get yourselves ready, jump on your bikes, take the resistance up so you can feel the resistance in your legs. Let's get sweaty. Come on! Can't wait. Crack them tunes up. Okay. Hands in one. Let's get moving. Feel that tension in your legs. Good work. Warm them up. I've got a feeling I'm going to sweat. Sweat like crazy today. Hands in three. Thumbs back, shoulders down, okay? Get nice and low. Stretch out the lower back. And don't forget this is just a warm-up, okay? So nice and easy. Stand. Four. One, two, three, four. That's it. Nice and steady. Hands in one, stand tall. Now, when we go through, guys and girls, the first track we're going to do, back to three, has got some standing double times in there. If your legs aren't up to it, then don't worry about the double times and just stick with the beat, alright? Good. But I want it there because I want to raise that heart rate and really get the calories burning. Sit down. Take it up to your 40%. Both hands on the left hand side of the bike and work your left leg only. Let your right leg go nice and loose. Just pushing your left. And pull with your left as well. Take a right. Both hands on the right hand side of the bike. Right leg only, left leg nice and loose. Whoop, whoop. Straighten up. Come on, back down to down. Hands in three. Up to your 50%. Stand. One, two, three, four. Up, down, up, down. Push and pull. Woo. Good, good. That's it. Come on. stand tall. Put all that weight in your legs, okay? Legs wake up. Wake them up. Boom, boom, boom. Back to three. Good work. Sit down. Take a left. Left leg only. Right leg loose. Take a right. Right leg only. Left leg loose. Straighten up. Hands in two. Little sprint, let's go. Little sprint. That's it, loosen them up, loosen them up. Okay, slow down, back to three. Thumbs back, shoulders down. Just stretch it out. Good work. I love that stretch. So nice. Back to one. Let's get down to business. All right, take it up to your 60%. Your 60. Grab a drink if you want one, guys and girls. Main track is coming at you. Up to 70. 75. Hands in one, stand. Bam, bam, bass. Now this is like double time in here. Okay? So it's almost like a standing sprint. The pace will be like a standing sprint. If your knees can't cope with it, then that's fine. Stick with this speed and this resistance, okay? When I get everyone to come down to 70 for the double time, you stick with 75, alright? Bam, bam, bass, 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 bass. Keep working. Okay, on the drop, we're going to go down to 70, hands to three and double time, okay? Ready? Let's go! One, two, one, two, one, two, three, four. Up, down, up, down, pump, 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 pump. Keep going. Still working. Come on, still double timing. Back to 75 on me. Hands in one, stand up tall. 75%. Comfortable being here. Bass, 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 bass. Good stuff. Keep working. Ready? 70, double time. Standing sprint. Woo. Keep going. Come on! Back to 75. Hands in one. We've got one left. That's elevated the heart rate. Keep going. Make those lungs work. Right, everyone. Hands to three. Get ready. Pump, pump. Pump, pump. Come on. Nearly there. Sit down. Hands in one. Nice work. Back to 75. Hands in one. One, two, three, four. Get your breath back, Matt. Up to your 80. 80%. One, two, three, four. Good work. Keep going. Hands in three. 80%, remember. Heaviest you can hit the beat at. Heaviest you can go. One, two, three, four. Right, now you're on beat. This is the time when you ask yourself, can I do a little bit more? The answer is yes. You know what to do. Tweak him up. Let's go. Lean into those pedals. Use your body to get them working. Lie down. Get low, get low. Keep going, come on. Push, push. Run on, walk away. Back to three. Breathe. I can. I'm going for more. Oh. Lie down. That's it. Get low. Slipstream position. Okay, get right underneath that wind. Let's go. Pump. Pump. Let's go. Pump. Keep digging. Good work. Back to one. Sit up tall. Suck it up. Get your breath back. Deep, 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 deep. Hands in three. Keep going. Stay on beat. Let's pump, let's pump. Psycho. And now she's screaming. My. That's it. Keep pushing. Run, don't walk away. Keep going. Keep going. Here we come. On the drop. 3, 2, 1, line down. Keep going. That's it. Come on, push through. Oh, nice work. Hands in one. Sticking with 80. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stand. Maxie, stop off. This way. Let me just lay him out. Keep going. Maxie, let's go. One. Stay up. Still at 80. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good work. Still want that nice heavy resistance on the legs. Really making those muscles work. Man, you gotta love a bit of Rick Astley. I don't care how old you are. It's upbeat, it's uplifting. Gets you ready for the day. Come on! Ready? 4, 3, 2, 3! That's it, work those legs. And whatever you do, guys and girls, keep smiling, okay? Keep smiling. Back to one. Keep those legs rolling. Now you stood up. So your weight is a lot more powerful through those pedals. So you should be able to do a little bit more. If you can, tweak him up.
We've known each other
for so long. You're too shy to say it. Ready? Come on. Dig, dig. Dig, dig. Dig deep. Let's go. Let's do it. That's it, keep those feet working. Oh yeah. Keep going. Keep going. That's it. Back to one. Breathe in. Breathe deep. Get ready. Back to three. Let's climb. Let's climb. Come on. Come on, come on. Come Hands in three. 75. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. Find the pace. Stick to it. To my own. Come on, work it! Loving it! Dig, 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 dig! I'm gonna be an optimist about this. I'm gonna be an optimist about this. Dig in. Dig in. On the drop. Keep that beat. We're gonna hover. Hover. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep it working. Still at 75. Dig, dig. Come on. Oh yeah. Great work, keep going. Oh. Loving it. Keeping that hover. Keeping the hover. Sit down. Hands in three. Left, right, left, right. That's it, keep them pushing. In the city. Oh yeah. 3, get up if you can. Good stuff, keep pumping. See, you're still in that hover position, but sat down. Keep that pace. Keep the pace. On the drop, we're going back to the hover. Get ready. Hover. That's it, pump your feet! But if you close your eyes, keep them moving! Oh, look at that! Burning! Burning! But loving it!
But if you close your eyes,
sit down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep going. Four. Good stuff. Take it to 80. 1, 2, 3, 4. This one. On the drop. We're going to take it down to 60. That's a 20% drop. And you're going to sprint at 60, okay? Power sprints. Good stuff. Oh. Keep going. He just doesn't want to miss out. Keep pushing. Get ready. On the drop, down to 60. Hands in two, taking their name. down to 60. Sprint! Good work! Woo. Keep going! Still sprinting at 60! As long as you can! As fast as you can! Back to 80. Hands in one. Left, right, left, right. Yeah, come on. Pump, pump. Pump, pump. Good work, keep working. Come on, push those legs. Dig in. Dig in. Shift your hands to two. One more time. Here comes the power sprint. Down to 60, let's go. Fast as you can for as long as you can. Woo. Crazy, let's go. Boom! Easy down. Hands in one. Back to 80. One, two, three, four. Heavy as you can go and still hit that beat. Hands out to three. In my way. Good. Let's work. Push the top. We're going for the summit. I just met you. This is crazy. But here's my number. So call me, maybe. Ready? Stand. That's it. Up, down, push and pull. Back to one. Breathe. Should be on 80. I've got a bit more in there. Let's dig in. Hands to three. One, two, three, four. Up, down, push, pull. Dig, 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 let's go. Everyone, cardio! I'll settle me over, I'm so excited. Woo. Nearly there, come on, keep pushing. Rah. Keep going. Hands in one. One, two, three, four. Still have a beat. Oh. Left, 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 right, left. Don't forget, whatever you do, keep smiling, everybody. Even if it's fake, even if it's a grimace, it can still make you feel better inside, I promise. If you think that you've got something to smile about, then you have. because it'll create that positive mindset inside of you. So stay happy and stay smiling. Good work. Sit on the legs. Make the legs, make sure the legs are doing the work. Here comes the drop. Little power climb. 4, 3, 2. Jump that, didn't I? 4, 3, 2, 3. Proves it's live. And it's very rare I make a blooper like that. Come on! Stay with me! Woo! Woo! What a climb! Sit down. Slow it down. 3, 4. Take it to 90. Heavy as you can turn the pedals up. Heavy as you can turn the pedals up. And that's it. Just get those pedals moving. Get them turning. Good work. Keep it up. Come on. I am dripping everywhere. Hands in 3. Try and speed up your 90. Try and speed up your 90. Down to 80. On beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lie down. 80% now. Come on. Dig in. Come on, keep working. That's it. We need it there. Back to 1. Back up to 90. Heavy as you can turn the pedals up. That's it. A big, big, hard, heavy climb. We're pushing for the summit. We've got 2 tracks left after this, and that includes your sprint track. The final downhill to the finishing line. Ready? Hands into 3 and try and speed up your 90. Try and speed up your 90. Oh, rolling! Rolling! Ready? Down to 80. On beat, lie down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep going. That's it. Back to 1. Good work. It's 80%, okay? Two tracks. One, two, three, four.
I'm losing myself.
Hands in three.
It's starting to trickle back in. But I don't wanna fall in love.
That's it, get it working.
Cause my heart will open again.
Stand up. On beat. Up, down, up, down. One, two, three, four. Just gonna check this for life. We are as well, we are. Keep working. Yes, it's never really over. Lean in. That's it. On beat. One, two, one, two. Left, right. Up, down, up, down. Push, pull, push, pull. On the drop. Everyone, hover. That's it, isolate those hamstrings. Get in. Keep working. And smiling. Three, two, stand. Four, one, two, three, four. That's it, let's go. But it's never really over. Woo! Come on! Come on! You the drill man! On the drop! Here it comes! Four, three, two, hover! Bum back, head down, shoulders down, but you're not seated. You're in that hover position. If you haven't got the wall balls, but you want to get the same effect that I have right here, hands on the handlebars, roll them under. Roll them under the handlebars. Do not rest your forearms on them. Sit down. Final track, here we go. Down to 50. 50. My legs are like jelly. I reckon there's no standing double times at the beginning. Woo! 50% resistance. Hands in two. Get ready to nail it. Oh. Get ready. Get ready. Here it comes. All right, 50%. Speed up. Take it to a run. Running pace. That's it, good work. Get ready for it. Oh. Feel it building. Feel the tension growing. Nice sprint. Sprint. All out, flat out, come on. Keep sprinting. Keep sprinting. 4, 3, 2, 1, he's up. Drop. Up to 60. Now sprint. Sprint to 60. Fast as you can for as long as you can. Keep going. I told you we're going to boost beast to a session. Right, he's back to 50. Jog it. Speed up. Take it to a run. Take it to a run. Let's dig in. 50% resistance. Final sprint coming up. Here he comes. We're gonna nail it. Ready? 3, 2, 1, nail it! Fast as you can! All the way flat out! Come on now! Smile! Let's go! All the way! 4, 3, 2, 1, done! What? You want one more? Okay, what the hell not? Speed up. 3, 2, 1, back in. Come on now. You can do it. All the way to the finishing line. Push. Gold medal coming for you. 4, 3, 2, 1, done. Easy ride. Reduce that resistance. Oh. Oh. My heart is beating out of my chest. Oh. Perfect. Let's have a cool down. Stay with me for it, yeah? Take a left. Left leg only. Don't forget, guys and girls, if you've got to hop off because of work, completely understand. I'll be back Friday afternoon with another spin session, okay? So look out for the advert for the time, yeah? Take a right. Right leg only, left leg loose. Nice and steady. Good work. Oh, dripping. Doesn't even come close, man. It's like Niagara Falls off my whole body. Hands in three, bum back, shoulders down. Slow those feet down. Nice and steady. All right, everyone, stand up. Every other, that's it, every other. Nice and easy, nice and steady, good work. Okay, hands in one, stand up tall. All right, if you've got trainers on, go 12 and 6. So 1 foot at the top, 1 foot at the bottom. Push your heel into the floor. If you've got spin shoes on, go 2 and 8, heel back. Stretch out the back of the leg. Why do we do different positions, I hear you ask? Well, the reason for that is I find that when I do a 12 and a 6 and the spin shoes, I feel like I'm going to fall out. Change legs. However, the 2 and 8 gives me just as good a stretch. I mean, if you've got trainers on, you can still join us for the 2 and 8 if you want to. I just find that with trainers on, the 12 and 6 gives you, again, a much better stretch in the back of the leg. All right, sit yourselves down. Both arms forward, shoulders forward, head back. Basketball hip with the arms, okay? Stretch out the upper back. Really nice, big stretch. What's that, mate? You do the same stretches every session. Yes, I do. Why is that? Because they're the most effective ones to be able to stretch out the whole body after you finish your workout. Hands behind, shoulders back. Sorry, after you finish the spin session. After you finish the spin session. But it's after a workout, then it depends on what you work, doesn't it? Okay, slow your feet down. Shake them off and jump off your weights. Unstrap yourselves. Let's stretch out those legs. Take your spin shoes off so I don't slip over. Oh, I hope you enjoyed that workout, guys and girls. I know I did. I think it's worn Maxi out. He looks tired. One leg up needs to get the hip forward. Stretch those quads out. That's it. Really stretch the front of those legs. I don't want to see that knee forward. Keep those knees together. Push those hips forward and shoulders back. Change legs. Nice big stretch on the front of the leg. Good work. Hey, if you've got time and you feel like it, don't forget to drop me a comment below and let me know what you thought, whether you enjoyed it or not. And also, if you've got a bit more time, share it, all right? Let your friends know what we've been up to. Help the word get out there of what we've done. Right, hamstrings, girls and girls, we've got intermediate, beginner, intermediate, and advanced. Beginner is on the floor, bend the back leg, lean on the bent leg, okay? Intermediate, leg on the frame of the bike. Advanced is leg up on the handlebars, okay? Chest into the thigh and just stretch. Don't need to pull yourself in or anything like that. If you want to hit the calves, pull the toes back and that'll hit the calf stretch. You don't have to have your hand over the top, it applies too much pressure to the back of the leg, okay? Just pull your toes back and you'll still get a good effective stretch. Change legs. Again, advanced intermediate beginner. Lean your chest in, stretch that hamstring, pull those toes back and hit that calf. Oh. Right there, Max. From my coach, guys and girls, from my coach and me to you all, hashtag stay positive. We hope you've had a fantastic session. All right, guys and girls, and I hope you have yourselves a wonderful workout Wednesday. From you to each other, hashtag stay active. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you all Friday. Come on!